Yo, what are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be in a plane on your way to do the grand marshaling thingy?
Nah, I decided not to go.
Seriously? What about little baby Bishop inside your soul? Isn't she gonna be disappointed?
She'll get over it.
And all your faithful minions in Tater Totsville, you don't you owe it
to them? I mean, they didn't want me, okay? The truth is, they never really wanted me, so can we just drop it?
Already dropped.
Thank you. They want Tanya Owens instead, huh? Can you believe that? Tanya freaking Owens. Again, they only asked me because Tanya wasn't available. Then all of a sudden, her schedule just cleared right up.
Wait, so they just uninvited you?
No, it's even worse. They asked me to be the head of security for Grand Marshal Tanya. It's okay. Go ahead. You can laugh.
Bishop, I would never laugh at you. Right in front of your face.
Ah. You want to get some sushi?
Oh, I'd love to, but I already have plans.
Oh, really? You got a hot date?
Something like that.
Really? I was kidding. I didn't know you were seeing anyone.
It's just been a few weeks.
Wow, that's like 6 months in Torres years.
You will like her, Bishop. She's older, mature. I think it may be good for me.
Wow. How much older?
Doesn't matter.
Nope.